What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the show. And guess where I am again? I've been here, it's my third time now. We're only here for a couple of days, but I'm not actually in Punjab just yet. We're supposed to be flying to Amritsar. We booked a flight and it got cancelled. Thanks to Air India, by the way. Had to fly to Delhi. We got a long journey from Delhi to Ludhiana now, where we're actually performing at a wedding. And guys, at the moment, we're at a place called Jill Mills Dabba. Usually we go to Sukhdev's, but our driver said this is apparently the one to be at. We're only here for 2 days, guys, 2 days. And you know what? We are going to go and see what, you know what we do? When we come to India, we mess around. We see people like this, have a laugh with them. And I met someone on the plane. His name's, what's his name?
I forgot.
Prabodh Chauhan, isn't it?
Something like that.
We just call him Guru. He's walked off, but we'll introduce you to him later. But anyway, he's like a mystical man. He sat next to H, and usually H drinks night nurse, and on the plane he goes to sleep, not because he's ill, just to go to sleep. And I woke up and he was sitting there, and he talked to him all the way here, and apparently he predicted H's future, told him about his past, and told him who he's going to marry next year. Guys, enjoy this. India part 3. So guys, remember I told you about Uncle G that I met, me and H met on the plane, and his name's Prabodh Chauhan. Mr. Prabodh Chauhan, how are you?
You are mystical jiggy biggy friend, as he calls himself.
Jiggy biggy means 24 hours happiness.
We're not going to tell you what that means. We're not going to tell you that means. So let me tell you something about Mr. Prabodh Chauhan. In the plane, he said, I can predict your past, I can predict your year. And he predicted, basically, he predicted H's past. He predicted, he didn't do anything on me. But he predicted, no, it's okay. I don't want to know any of that. But he predicted that in 2010, he went to H, predict my 2010, and he went, you're going to have a new business venture, which we have, kudos, and you're going to open a new studio, you're going to open a new office, yeah, which we've just opened.
Ah.
Last week, we just opened our new office, and he said, you're going to open a new office. And that's when we believed you, actually, you know that.
When the truth is 100%, you have to believe.
We had to believe him. I predict we're going to have some parotte. Alu wale.
Yeah. After the we will predict again.
Guys, it's me and Mr. Prabodh Chauhan, the royal family advisor in Holland. That's how we're rolling in Punjab. Should we go and eat?
Yes, please.
Let's go and eat. So, guys, success on a plate. What do you need? You got 4 parotte, or 3.5, because we shared one. But 3.5 parotte, raita, Coke in a bottle. And this is the one, the tea to let it go all down. And then the other cup to cool it down. This is what I'm talking about. If you haven't been to Punjab, and yeah, guys, you need to come here and you need to eat stuff from the Dabba. Let me try again.
We're not in Punjab.
Okay. What did you think of the parotte?
Oh, parotas. Oh, it was very, very good. Super good.
Do you get that sort of stuff in Amsterdam?
Yes.
You get parotte like that in Amsterdam?
Yeah, we can get, but then I make myself.
They put the special herbs in Amsterdam, don't they?
Oh, yeah. 2 billion years ago, all the people were singing this way.
I think we need to get you in studio with Jazzy B or something, isn't it, H? We need to get you in studio to do some
sort. Sure, we will entertain all the society with the new music.
Yeah, that's called beatboxing. You know that? You know the youngsters they could do that. They call it beatboxing.
Well, we will let them grow more beautiful with this beatboxing.
All right, I'm with Mr. Chauhan. He's the beat.
Do the beatbox.
Now joking. Right. me, Mr. Johal, we're going to head off to Punjab because H, we got a wedding. And Brit Asia Views, we've got a wedding in like 5 hours' time, so we're not even halfway there yet. Guys, I'll catch you on the way. And you know what? You can check out some of the scenic routes. I'll see you in a bit. What's going on, guys? I'm absolutely shattered. I think that journey from Delhi to Punjab took just as long as the plane journey from London to Delhi. But I'm absolutely exhausted. I haven't even showered in like 24 hours or something like that. So I look a mess, but we got 1 hour to get ready, go to this wedding, and hopefully we rip it up. Drumline's inside the hotel. DJ Dips is inside the hotel. All the guys there, let's go and catch up with them. I'm going to have a shower and I'm going to have a shave. And guys, let's go and catch up with them, guys. DJ Dips is in this room and he's sleeping at the moment. We've got DJ Dips inside the building. So Dips, how's your last album? Great. What do you think of Miss Pooja? You think she's great? That's the first interview from DJ Dips. Peace.
I'm gonna kill you.
So Dips, we're ready, and I did a pretty good job.
A couple of bits and pieces you missed.
Sorry. We've become partners, by the way. You know he's doing
Jas Johal.
He's joined Kudos, and he's my new. Do we have a man and wife in our team now?
Yeah, you're the wife, innit? So you iron my kapde, get the roti ready. Get the roti ready after and before gigs. You know how it goes. That's it. That's what I've got to do, innit? That's my gig done.
So guys, we're on our way to the wedding at the moment, and Dips will be H with me, and my boy Indy's with me as well. Is Indy, isn't it?
Same, bro.
Just making sure. Now guys, we'll catch you at the wedding. So we just arrived at the Siddhartha Resort in Ludhiana, and this is one of our boys, Pranay. It's his brother's wedding. He's been on our show before a couple of times, actually, with me in Ludhiana. We went to Delhi last time. He's the guy that always brings out. He's like our manager in India. It's his brother's wedding, and you know what? It is mad here. I'm telling you something. If you see, I haven't even walked in yet. I just saw it from the outside. Some crazy light going on from the distance. I don't think you can see it. But anyway, I would show you, but you can't see it. And inside looks nuts. So I'm going to go in and the food smells great. So I'm going to get myself something to eat. And I got some of my boys here. The cameraman over here. You can't have that cigarette on TV. Look at that little flick. You naughty boy.
Yeah.
He's naughty. So what does it look like inside?
It's really, really, really nice. Really good. Yeah, it's really good. You're shook at that.
And I'm stealing one of your cameramen today, your camera crew.
Yeah, he's the one who got the
He's the one that got stitched up, yeah? That's right, we're about the same height, so you can shoot it. He'll be shooting, no problem. So should we go in and get some food and get something to drink?
Yeah, sure. Let's come
inside. Definitely. Guys, we're going to go in and get something to eat. And I'm starving. Been up for 20 hours, but I'm ready to party. Guys, we're at the bar at the moment where I shouldn't really be because I should be working, but I found some guys all the way from Canada, man. How you doing? You all right?
Good, yourself?
Yeah, I'm fine. Where back in Canada are you from?
I'm from Ottawa. Ottawa, Canada, the capital.
So the capital of Canada. Most people say, yeah, I'm from T-Dot. I'm from T-Dot.
Yeah, not us. No, we're from the O-Dot. O-Dot.
O-Dot. Is that what they call it, yeah?
Yeah, that's
so, obviously, you go to weddings out in Canada. How do weddings compare? I mean, have you been to a wedding in India before?
Yeah, I've been to many weddings here before, but you know what? Nothing compares, bro.
Nothing this elaborate.
India, Punjab is where it's at. Especially for weddings, this is where it's at.
Yeah, you're enjoying it. Yeah, have you been to weddings in the UK before?
No, I haven't actually.
You haven't. You need to see the weddings in the UK, but nothing on this scale though. This is like crazy, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, this is awesome.
Have you been enjoying the food?
Yeah, good food, good drinks. Can't complain, you know.
You cannot complain. Yeah. So, how long have you been out in Punjab for?
I've been here for 3.5 years now.
Oh, you live out here, yeah?
Yeah, I live out here.
Oh, okay, that's crazy. So how do you find it in like living out here?
It's good. It took me a while to adapt to, but you know what? I love it now. You know what I mean? I adapted to the place. I mean, I have a good time. I'm at a good circle here. Business is going well here.
Thanks.
You know, there's so many opportunities here. You know what? I can't complain. I love it.
You love it. So what do you do out here then?
We do property work. We build houses out here.
Yeah.
So we have a bunch of land out here. We've got about 25 acres. And we're actually developing a colony on that land.
Oh, cool.
So it's good. It's good.
So you enjoying Punjab? Punjab is the place to be.
It's a place to be, dude. Honestly, people, are you guys from UK?
We're from the UK.
Get down here. You gotta get down here.
All right. You heard it. What's your name, brother?
Robin.
Robin. Yeah. Robin. You heard it from Robin, from his mouth.
Nice to meet you. Canada, what?
But it's now it's Punjab. P-Dot.
P-Dot.
It's P-Dot.